السلام عليكم. اليوم بديش أطول عليكم كثير، بس بدي أحكي لكم عن اللعبة اللي اليوم راح أنزلها. هي عبارة عن لعبة اسمها Dead by Daylight، عبارة عن 4 سيرفايفلز وواحد كيلر. هو بحاول يلحقهم ويقتلهم، والسيرفايفلز لازم يصلحوا محركات ويفتحوا الباب عشان يهربوا من الكيلر. إذا بيعرف يلعبوا ممكن يفوزوها. فإذا حابين مثلا تحضروني وأنا بلعب هاي اللعبة على التويتش أو أي مكان، ممكن تفوتوا على الديسكورد تاعي، راح أحطه بالديسكريبشن. وفوتوا اذا بتحابين تعملوا لي فولو على التويتش وتحضروني من على لايف ستريم، كثير بشرفني ونحكي معكم وزي هيك. فما تنسوا تعملوا لنا فولو على التويتش وتعملوا لي سبسكرايب على اليوتيوب وتبعتوا لاصحابكم الفيديو. Okay, so hi everyone. I don't really want to take too long on you so you can enjoy the video, but the game about is Dead by Daylight, which it's a 4 survivors and 1 killers. The survivors have to do generators and the killers have to kill them and get them over with. But today I'm playing as a killer, and I really want to play Survivor, but not in this video. So today I'm trying new killers that I really want to main and know the logic of them. So if you have a really good killer and you think he's overpowered, please type it in a comment so I can really try it on the new videos. So please don't forget to follow me on Twitch so you can join me and watch me live stream and stuff. Also, don't forget to subscribe and invite your friends to watch me play Dead by Daylight or any kind of games. I play a lot of shooting games, so have fun on the video. Peace. Finally. I'm gonna shoot that kid. No f doubt. I mean, I don't know why I need the others, but he comes on my way. I don't know. Don't break it, just pick him up, boy. I struggle more. Because next to your face. This character, if they all, like... If you don't ult next to somebody, then I don't know, it's just useless. I wanna kill that dude, it's so hard. This guy was playing with me? Bruh, please. This guy is seriously a headache. ايه شو تسوي هون انت؟ ناك الله ايه؟ بلعب ضد باي داي لايت استنى استنى ايزي جيم ايزي Let's go. الله هالماب
بدي بيز ليمون سكويزي.
Was too sad to bully him. But this character might be my favorite for now. Like, I don't know, I don't understand the topics of it, but I love it. It's really nice how they can't hear you, they can't, you know? It's really nice.